Class 7, Maths, Chapter 8, Comparing Quantities. Learning Outcomes. You will learn revised ratios and percentages. To find the increase or decrease percent. To find discounts. To find prices related to buying and selling. To calculate sales tax, value-added tax. To find compound interest and its applications.